Hey guys, Grasson here, playing more Clash Royale. We're doing the Triple Draft Tournament. So I hate Triple Draft, so I don't actually plan to play this one too much. I think what we're going to do is we're going to actually do a mix of Triple Draft and... need some cheaper things. We're going to do a mix of Triple Draft and my Clan War Battles. I need to bring it down yet. I would have picked Sparky, but I need to bring it down my cost. 4 is still kind of high. 3.8 is pretty much normal. Try and memorize his cards. He's got Iwiz Princess Tesla, Valkyrie. Valkyrie Iwiz Princess Tesla. So Princess Iwiz, so Ebarbs Valkyrie, Iwiz Princess. Why would you walk into that, you moron? And you got Tesla. Is he AFK? Sweet. And Mega Knight, right. Oops, indeed. So I think he had a zap and a lightning there as well. So what did I not count? No, it's every... Oh yeah, because he had... Yeah, it's everything, because he had Tesla. He had... Okay, let's see. Sudden deaths. Get a little elixir someday. I'm only level 11 Sparky. He's got giant spark, so he's got giant. So. So I'll say. Spark. So I'll say. Sparky. Ram thing. Battle Ram. Sparky Battle Ram. Giant. Oh, yeah, it's Sun Death, right. I have no idea. Sparky Battle Ram, Giant Princess. What else do you play? I didn't have time to. Rage Dragon. Mini Pekka Rage Dragon. Baby Dragon and Lightning. Or Zap. Triple Draft. So we'll just go back and forth. Alright, there's more. Fire Spirits will be helpful no matter what he has. Oh, the balloon didn't connect. Ram Rider was actually a good play there. Damn it. Come on, really? What the fuck was that? Everything goes perfectly wrong. Out of my way. This is going incredibly well, isn't it? I needed one of those to survive. Why is balloon total BS until I use it and then it's total shit? Thank you. Why did it fucking not hit? What the fuck is wrong with the mini P.E.K.K.A.? This game is bullshit. I don't want to fucking play this one again. That doesn't help. I don't need any of these cards.
Let's go. Gotcha.
See? It's total shit until he gets it. It's total shit when I use it, but it's fine when he does. That shit even fucking connects to my tower. My balloon didn't do that. Mine would die before it got to hit his tower. Oh my fucking god. What the hell? What do you have? Recruits, Valkyrie, minions. I wasn't even paying attention. I was just... Let's play a couple of... I have to fix this deck. What can I do to make this deck better? Well, I'll play using the other two and I'll have to fix that deck later. It's just the levels are super low. Yeah. I don't even have time to figure out his cards here. Oh, come on. Well, that's bullshit. Anyone notice something weird? Three of his cards were not level 13. Four of my cards are not level 12. My entire deck was at least one level lower than him, other than the Skarmy. That's such BS. He's got all, everything is higher levels again. This deck actually works pretty well, even to an... even versus an overleveled opponent. Hey, where the fuck were the skeletons, huh? Did they die instantly? This game pisses me off. I'm not even gonna finish that tournament. It's just bullshit. Let's see if I can fix this deck. It's all just, it's too low of level things. By level. How much gold do I have? I can't upgrade anything here. Let's watch us end up getting an opponent who's like full level 13s. What did I say? Oh, sorry, he's got one card that's not level 13. Two, my bad. I've got two cards that are level 12. He's got two that aren't 13. I'm sorry, guys, that's my bad. I should have known only the majority of his cards would be way over level. You know what a really stupid thing I found out yesterday? For some reason, the PS4 version of Minecraft doesn't let you customize super flat worlds. Heck, it won't even let me have a village in a super flat world. Like, you can't have a village in a super flat world on the PS4. You can have it on the PS3, you can also customize your worlds on the PS3. But you can't on the PS4 for some reason? On the PS4, you can have a super flat world, and you can't edit any of the settings or anything. You can have a super flat world that's just a super flat world. No villages, no special layers, no nothing. Just bringing things to his side and then abusing Valkyrie. He's just continually playing Gollum. I just can't get anything past him. It's just nothing but... He does death damage. It was just death damage. One, two, three... We lost three of the four battles. All of them to maxed opponents. This guy had two cards that weren't 13. This guy had four cards that weren't 13. Yet I was full of 11s. And the other guy had three cards that weren't 13. How was I supposed to win any of these battles, even in a normal battle? I'm done.